Okay. Red, 85%.
Bushfires at the bottom, snow at the welcome.
Oh yeah, I was missing stuff in this level and I don't know where.
Ty.
So what do I have here? I'm missing one golden cog and 11 of those orbs. All these guys are back? Wow. Okay. I don't need to do that. What else is there? 5 biglies and 300 opals. That's it. Okay. Can't even, like, reach that. So, whatever. Came from there. Let's see. Like, I have no idea where the final bits could be. Final opals.
Good work, son.
So that's that bit. That's the spot. Okay. Done this. All right. Next alcove. Oh. what's over here. Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're a ripper, mate.
And that's back over here, which is nothing. Okay. And then we've got this puddle. This flower take me. Fuck off. Come on. What about that ledge? Hey Mula, I don't know where the lost bit in this level is. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh! Hello there. It's fairly well hidden. Please be all of them. No, are you fucking kidding me? I'm missing one orb, one opal. Better be somewhere here. That's the final gear. So I'm missing one opal. I'm missing one opal. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, rip Peruni. Where's Frost? Why did these fuckers not fucking die? Thank you. How am I missing one opal? That doesn't make any fucking sense, dude. Well, at least I found the golden cog. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I did everything in this area. Alright. Somewhat too very annoying. Is he not dead? This game. Flame rank. Okay, where am I? Over here. I already have it. Why do I want to pick it up again? Just because I know I've been here then. Fairly warm in here. Oh boy. It's not here. Where is the final opal? there a flower here to jump up? Doesn't look like it.
Okay.
Might be like while jumping down the high ledge, but fuck, how the fuck am I gonna find it if it's there? That's really depressing to be missing one opal. Oh god. So I can't, let's ride a thing until we're all the way at the top, I guess. Can I, like, jump up there? Nope. Of course not. Alright, so this is gonna take a while. I could just give up on the opal, but... that's not in my nature. How many times have we done this chairlift now? Missing a green sparkly thing. Still moving up slowly. I don't see any orbs here. Ow. Unless they're like all the way at the bottom somewhere. There's a crate there. Did I miss one orb in this crate? Yes, I missed one orb in this crate. Okay, we got it. We got it. I believe there were mushrooms here. Wow, okay. All of it? Yep. So we can go back to... Can leave this level actually. Exit level. Yes. Need one more of these, but I have enough to get another boomerang, I think, so let's go find out.
I see you gathered enough cogs, Ty, to get the machine going again. Johnny good. Let's see what we have this time. Oh, magnificent, Ty. It's a kaboomerang!
A kaboomerang.
This ring is equipped with enough explosive force to destroy even the largest of rocks.
Okay.
You should have some fun with this one. Yes, yes, yes. You beauty!
Okay, that says kaboom. I wonder what I need it for. Where do I go here? Have to go over here. And then this is the last level I need to do. Mark that Rex marks the spot.
Surf, sharks, and sea mines. There's never a dull moment in the Great Barrier Reef. Just don't forget to slap on the old sunscreen.
Should be the final level.
G'day, Ty. Rex and I are looking for pirate treasure.
Pirate treasure? Sweet.
I downloaded a map off that internet thingy, and it shows where Wedgwood's treasure is buried.
Wedgwood's treasure?
Wedgwood was a fierce pirate who ruled the southern seas. But he left pirating to try something even more cutthroat.
Like what?
Teaching. Anyway, legend has it that he buried his treasure on one of these islands. I couldn't decipher the entire map, but I think it's some sort of treasure hunt that starts on Crab Island.
Great.
Could you take a look for me?
Sure, no worries.
Thanks, Darl.
All right. Where do we even start? Where is Crab Island? Who knows? Let's take out the infrareds. They are already out, I think. Now let's not forget one orb. Do I even want to collect these? I've been around the entire island now. Pretty sure I have. So that's the starting point. My S key keeps breaking on my keyboards. Don't know why. I swear I saw another orb. I guess not. That's this island done. Yep. Alright. What can we do here? Which island was that? Those two. Alright. Doesn't look like I can get anywhere with these yet. Maybe. Okay. Oh boy. This is fun, question mark? Is this like a random cycle or something? Ah, my god. Nope. Oh, that's great. Okay. Which island is this? This one. Okay. So this is Crab Island. Oh yeah, I can zoom out. That's right. There we go. That's already a lot better. Back to Crab Island. Guess I'm doing fairly well on the opal part. I already have 100. Seems like a big map though. Okay. Wait, what island are we on? That one. Alright. Just wanna get these orbs though. Where is the Anchor Island? Probably the one that's flashing, right? Let's go back to Crab Island for a little bit though. There were more orbs. Oh man, are we gonna get another Deadly Premonition stream soon? I've been here. I am Setsuna. No idea what that is. There was an orb here, but it doesn't look like there's any in the water here. Where do we want to go? I forgot where the other orb took us. The fuck is all this? Hello.
Those frills drive me nuts. They have been tearing around the neighborhood for the last week, causing all sorts of strife. If you can make them stop, I've got a present for you.
Okay, it's a deal.
It's a deal. Okay. Now how do I make them stop? Oh. Can I dive and then throw my boomerangs like that? I can, okay. Let's go on land and use my fucking zoomerang instead, or whatever it's called. There we go. How do I kill these fuckers? Do I wait until they drop like the bomb? I guess. Alright. I see, the type of game I dislike.
Can you hear that?
Hear what?
That wonderful silence.
Silence.
Nothing. Ah, thanks.
Well, I'll be off.
Will this do? I don't know what it is, but sure it.
You!
Alright. That's that done. Infrared. Already have the opals. So there's three of these flowers here. That one was not correct. I think I took the left one. Let's take the middle one. There we go. Oh, okay, that's kind of cool then. Where does this take me? Somewhere wrong. Okay. Slowly making progress. Huh. I guess it's in this thing? Can you get inside of that? It's in the volcano. Okay. Whatever. There were eggs back there. Any eggs down here? Nope. Oh, there's one.
Avast ye, landlubber! Old Island is home to the very next clue. So hurry on up, is what ye must do.
Bald Island, wherever that is. Can I burn these? Flame. Yes, I can. Gives me nothing. All right, how do I get to this thing? Oh. God damn it. Okay, two golden cogs. Thank you. Alright.
Army hearties, if clues that rhyme do give ye a smile, then coconut shores will surely beguile.
That doesn't move. So that means I need to hit the switch somewhere over there. Zoomerang. Bonk. Alright. Really. Okay. I'm getting a sound cue for some of these, which is interesting. Okay. Oh. Ow.
Yo ho ho! Deep underwater is where ye must go. To a shipwreck called Janie to see the next show.
Alright. Any orbs left to collect here? Because usually the orbs lead the way, but... doesn't look like it here. Oh! There's one. Out. fuck's sake. Just looking for orbs. Why do I need air? So this is where the end is. And I am there. So I need to find a shipwreck. Well, here. Is the shipwreck on the map? It might be the thing in the middle. Any opals? Doesn't look like it. Two of those guys.
G'day, Ty. Elle and I have been looking for treasure.
Bonza!
We've discovered the secret location of Parrotbeard's long-lost booty. It's inside this cave, but there's a problem.
What sort of problem?
A big eight-legged one.
No.
Eight legs? Oh, no! Oh, I hate spiders.
Well, you're in luck, doll. It's a giant octopus.
Could you keep it busy while we gather the treasure?
Sure.
Good on you, mate. Keep that eight-legged beast busy. Shoot the tentacles!
The tentacles, right? What? Oh, so I need to, like, make sure the tentacles don't grab the platypus. I think. How you do it. She's fast.
Thank you.
Oh, really? Round two? What's the plural of platypus? Is it platypi? Or platypuses?
So he is wicked.
Platypussy? Okay, so that's that done. Platypussies. Five cogs. All right, that looks like a shipwreck, or not. Where is the ship? The ship is... okay, over to the next set of islands. But what about octopus? The plural of octopus is octopi. And plural of cactus is cacti. So, what is platypus?
Shiver me timbers! From island to island, you glided, jumped, and swam. Now return to the start to see where I am.
It is platypuses, okay. And I completely missed where I need to go now. Okay, it just says where you need to go, never mind. Platypi is most commonly used, but platypuses is also correct, internet-wide. Aha! I hit the button. Ugh, fuck you. Can probably make the platform from here. Nope. Oh, yes I can. Didn't know you could grab those edges. This is such a slow-paced level compared to the other ones. Level, I think. This island.
You did it! You found Wedgwood's treasure.
You've searched far and wide, you landlubber.
How is she here? Like, how does she know?
Be me treasure, so go, let me be.
Ugh. Well, one thing's for certain.
Yeah, what's that?
Wedgwood was a pirate, not a poet.
Yeah, had a boat and couldn't row it.
Well, look at that. A thunder egg. Who would have guessed?
You little ripper!
Voice acting. Alright, what am I still missing? Four cogs and a bunch of opals, all these critters. Race Rex, Geyser Hop, Volcanic Panic. What island haven't we been to yet? Guess follow the question marks. It's a good plan.
What are your legs?
Steel flippers.
What are they gonna do?
Hurl me through the water. I hope.
Ho ho, let's race!
Ho ho! This is not the correct ring. Oh, it is. Ah, every time. Okay. Diving is the hardest thing ever in this game, for no reason. There's the exit. Well, the exit, the finish line. What? Exit? What?
Well, you're a cork. Here.
That wasn't even hard. Franker faces. Okay, the next one is over there. That's the one with the 300 opals. So let's go to the middle. Alright, where am I looking? Good. Can't reach that one, I think. Not sure. Maybe there's a button somewhere underwater that I'm missing. Ech. So where is this? It's right there. Okay. I'll come to that later. So I need to somehow get up there? What? There's a cave there. That's the entrance to the volcano, I assume. Oh! Wait, where does this come from? Ah, this geezer?
No!
Great. That's fantastic. Isn't that wonderful? I need to go at like 6, so I need to like hurry up with this. This reminds me of Mario Kart 64. The DK Jungle Parkway. The end of DK Jungle Parkway. Oh boy. What is this? Camera? Really? Whatever. Ow! Okay. 7 golden cogs. Oh no! Ow! Thank you. Oof. And I died. Back to the start. Sure. Okay, let's kill these guys. From the outside. Okay. Make it to the other side? I guess so, okay. It wasn't too bad. Okay. Do I have to jump on that? I guess so. Down here. What's up here? Nothing? Oh, okay. There we go. Alright. Okay. Straight ahead. Be right here. Hundred and 75, so 25 left. Okay. Sure. Now we have everything except the Biblies and the Opals and the Cogs. Okay. Still quite a bit. Where do I find these things? Let's swim around a bit. Guess we'll do island per island. Make sure we've got everything everywhere. Pretty sure we cleared this island. Except for that. Okay. So, that island is cleared. Let's go to the next one. Over there. Come on. We'll swim around it first and then see if there's anything on there. Welcome back. Around here. All right. Oh, this was this island. Yeah, I've done everything on this island. Okay. Next is the big island, okay. Yep. Every time, why can't you just fucking dive, Ty? Why can't you just fucking dive? Is it that much to ask? I hit this button. I don't see anything. Oh, what was that? Extra life. Might as well just pick it up. Alright, nothing here in particular. Let's check this small island. Here. Okay, we've got a good starting point. Let's go this way. This is a pretty big island, right? Yeah. Aha. Lots of walking. So what am I missing? 25 opals and 3 golden things. I know where one golden thing is, golden cog. Just don't know how to get it. Aha! A box. That's 5. 20 more. Okay, that's that island done. Let's go to Volcano Island. That's over there. Have a dive around Volcano Island. Hello there. Okay, that's that cleared. Now Volcano Island itself. Let's start at the cave. Still haven't done anything with the Kaboomerang. Still don't know what the fuck you have to use it for. I wish these levels were slightly more linear. A box! Okay, I need 15 more. And that's the start of this, so... Next up is those two small islands. Oh, I see another box. But that's a big island, can't go there yet. I swam around. Oh, no. I swam around that, so... No, there's nothing there. Alright. Let's have a swim around Crab Island then. And I've been here, so... Alright, Crab Island. I think I've been around this place, but you never know. Bunch of like semi-hidden spots here, so. Alright, that's that done. Now it's this big island. Let's swim around first. Is. Doesn't look like there's anything else. Is there something here? Nope. Alright. There was a box on this island, so... So where do we start, Peninsula? Or with Land Bridge or whatever. I'm at 290. And there's the final two boxes, okay. Alright. Now I need to find two more golden cogs. I know where one is. I also need to find the last Dibbly. So one golden cog and one Dibbly. Dibbly located. That skull looks ominous. Pretty sure I've done the rest of this island, but let's just go around anyway. You never know. Maybe there's some stupid cave or alcove. Just an outhouse. Alright, next up is these two islands. I'm already glad I found all the opals. Because, like, looking up the cog locations isn't too bad, but looking up all the opal locations is, like, impossible. Picnic basket. already done this one. Yep. So, that's the one I need. Let's check out this island first, though. Doesn't look very useful. Got much left? No. I've got all the opals. I have two more golden cogs left. And then a bunch of other stuff, I guess. But I'm near the end. Need to find a way to, like, get this one, though. Nope. Like, I don't know how to get this guy. This thing. It's not a guy, it's a thing. Pretty sure there are no switches that I need to hit. Almost feels like I can do this, but nope. There is no chance whatsoever. Close together then. It's just one giant random loop. One giant random annoying loop. Probably need to go to that one first. Somehow. We're drifting away from each other again. Like, there is no sync on these. There is no sync whatsoever. Okay. Okay, this might be the one. Yes! Alright. This just fucking takes forever then, okay. And now I have to wait for these to line up. And the camera is like, no. Okay, okay, got it. Jesus. Alright, we've done this island, and then there's only that island left. I don't know where the final golden cog is then, unless it's in the water somewhere. Alright, so let's swim in here. There was one over there. That pier has no reason whatsoever, which kind of bugs me. This is just a dead end. There's probably gonna be a final boss fight, Mula. Okay, nothing here. Grab this thunder egg. It's every single thunder egg then. This is this cave that I can't enter. Just a mini game. This bit. Where is this lost golden cog, dude? Gonna have to like look it up again, aren't I? Because I've been literally everywhere. Alright, so I haven't found it. Let's YouTube to the rescue. What's the name of this area? Rex marks the spot. YouTube. All golden cogs. All right, here we go. I have that one. Let's increase the speed. I have that one. Oh, I might not have that one. Wait, where is this? Over there. I might not have that one. But I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Let's keep watching. I definitely have that one. I have that one. Do-do-do-do-do. I have that one. This was the hard one. Three left. I have that one. I have that one. Okay, it must be number three then. Which is... over there, okay. Okay. Interestingly, I missed this because I swam everywhere, but... it's just hard to see. Can you see it? Jesus Christ. Nice. There we go. And that means I have everything here. Yep. And 98%.
Yeah, Julius.
I mean, let's get the talisman. Now, I've got a lock on the talisman. Oh, this is getting easier every time.
Oh boy. Kaboomerang. That didn't do anything. There's stuff here. Do I need to, like, make him press this? Maybe not. Do I need to flame it? Ow. Yes, I do. Okay.
Perhaps
oh boy.
You should try a two-pronged attack. Maybe fire? then ice.
Oh. Oh, I need to hit his other arm, I guess. Oh boy. Fucking camera. And I died. Pretty sure I jumped, but I didn't apparently. Okay. That doesn't appear to work. Ow! Maybe his leg. Yes. I guess. What do I do here? Doing any damage. Said something about fire than ice, but it doesn't appear to be doing anything. And I died again. That doesn't do anything. Ow! It has to do something with these fires, right? Wait, what? How did I hit him? Oh, do I have to, like, throw the fire at him? Ah! That doesn't make any sense. Ah! Dead. Or not. Damn it. Oh boy. Do I need to do the same? Ah. Come on, why? I'm aiming, like, the correct way, and then it just turns me around every fucking time. That doesn't work anymore? Or does it? It doesn't work anymore, okay. Okay. did.
I have to say, I am impressed. But Boss Cass is gonna be peeved. You know, if things were different, we could have been a team.
Okay.
I see you have retrieved the third talisman. Do not become complacent in your quest. There is still much danger ahead.
Well, I have to admit it. You're not doing such a bad job, mate. Well, adequate, maybe, but not bad. Now, Julius is waiting for you back at his lab. I think he's got a new gadget for you. Bonza!
Please let it be over.
These lightning thunder eggs are simply fascinating. Why is this so? Simply, they produce even more energy than all the other eggs combined. Oh dear. I hope it's safe to channel all that energy into my machine. Well, Ty, there's only one way to find out. No, oh, it tickles. This must certainly be a Zapiran!
Ah, sweet as!
Oh, be careful with it, Ty. It's quite a shocker. Oh, dear.
All right. And then...
Ah, Ty! You've gathered the last of the golden cogs. Excellent work, my boy. Let's see what we get this time. Oh, my! I haven't seen one of these before. It's a chronorang! Wow! I wonder what it does. Ripper!
A chronorang. Does it, like, freeze enemies, or... Who knows? I guess we can find out. Chronorang. Using just trans-temporal transistor can affect the time field around Cass's henchmen, causing them to slow down. Yeah. And I can open... I can open this big door now. What's my percentage at? 98. Alright. There's a bunch of those rainbow eggs I don't have yet. And that's the final level. Let's look for these final few rainbow things first. 20. So I need 5 more of these. But I have no idea where. One there. That, like, explosive boomerang must be used for something, right? Okay, so where is this thing? There. 21. Okay, let's see. Nothing here. Still curious if I can get on top of this though. Oh yeah, I've already done that. Aha! So, there is one up there, huh? But how the fuck do I get there? Oh, I see. Nothing here. Nope. It's always fun walking all the way back to get something. Come on, okay. I believe I can go here to get it. There should be, like, a compass that indicates where shit is. Alright, let's go get that one thingy. Oh no! Game, why? Why? Why you do this to me? Why must you be so 3D in your 3D-ness? Alright, attempt number two. I can jump up here, maybe. Okay, that's quite a bit faster. Okay, and now he grabs, and then this is fucking invisible. Okay. 22 even, so I need 3 more. Whatever those things do. Here. Aha! 23! 2 more. That's where the machine was, so... have an idea where another one might be. They really need to, like, fix this camera in the HD version. It's unacceptable. There should be one here, yep. Okay. It's 24. Nice. Was it me or was there something up there? No, that was nothing. Alright. One more, somewhere. Pretty demanding on specs, huh? I think I already got this one. Yeah, I already got this one. So, where is the 25th? Does that mean I'm gonna have to, like, look up a video with where all the rainbow scales are? Why? Because I honestly have no idea. Where the 25th is? I need to, like, blow up a rock or something. Alright, what are they called exactly? It's probably in the manual. They are called rainbow scales, okay. YouTube to the rescue. Rainbow scales tie. Okay, here we go. Let's speed this up. Times two. Scale number one, I have. Scale number two, I have. Skill number 3 I have. I have number 4. Oh! Sneaky!
See, you have found the rainbow scales that were scattered across the land. As a reward for your ingenuity, I give you a special Bunyip gift. The resilience of a great warrior. May you battle well.
I get another boomerang? Boom. What did I get? I don't know what I got. Oh, double health? I got double health. Okay, whatever. That's fine. I think that's what I got.
Stronger than I thought.
He's stronger than you thought. How hard can it be? It's just a little orange rat.
He has friends. The Bunyips are helping him.
What? Then the stakes have been raised. To take over the wild, I must have those talismans. I need them to open the portal to the Dreamtime so I can banish all those annoying warm-blooded mammals once and for all. Present company accepted, of course. Well, if our orange friend is so intent on finding the talismans, then I say let him. My metal menace here will take care of him and steal back the talismans to boot. It's so simple, it's brilliant.
Uh-oh. Cassus Pass.
No one has ever come back from this inhospitable place, so tread carefully.
It's okay. It's not being really here. What just happened? That was pretty glitchy.
Boy. Oh no!
Where am I? Come on. Oh, whatever. 3D games. 3D games are the best. No doubt. Is it me or is this the easiest level of all? Except that you can't see where you're going. Alright. This again. Nope. I wonder if this is like glitchable.
The speed!
Ow. Double HP is pretty good. Nope. Ugh, why are the cycles annoying? Why are the cycles annoying? Why are these platforms so slow? That's the question. Why can't I jump? Alright. 3D! There we go. Where do I go now? There. Okay. Ooh, that was a ledge there. Oh! I just got owned by the game. Very hard there. God damn it. Alright, note to self, kill them. No, I got the 25 rainbow scales in the like the hub level, and that gave me double HP. Now I'm on the final stage. Oh, you eat their tails. They're cricket players. Shenanigans. third time that is used in the game. End is nigh.
This is it, Ty. You're about to enter Boss Cass's lair. There's a lot of strife ahead, so do your fair dinkum best to make it through in one piece, okay, Ty?
No worries. What's the matter, Murray?
Sorry, mate. I've just got something in me eye, that's all.
Ah, she'll be right, mate. She'll be right.
Good luck, Ty! Good luck!
Cass's Crest. Oh. Where do I go? In here? Where does one Tasmanian tiger go in this level? Ah! This is not where I need to be. Great! Where the fuck am I even? I guess the start? Where does one go? Hey!
You showed those frills a thing or two. By the way, one of them dropped this.
Oh, that's convenient.
Who dares disturb my slumber? What are you trespassers doing in my cave? A talisman.
Boss Cass is going to love this.
All right. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Game fucking. Thank you. Oh boy. I guess she, like, regains health from what I do here. Ow! Zoomerang, where are you? Zoomerang, ow! Go now. Over there. What? Did I press this button now, or? It just does that. The fuck? Where is she? Oh, okay, okay, I get it, I get it. Zoomerang. There we go. Rang. So many rangs. Nope, doesn't work. Alright, what's the goal here? It must be this thing. Right? Do I... Ah! Okay. Zoomerang. There we go. Ow. Nice. Good jump.
Thanks, Possum.
Ooh. Okay, that was full life. Nice. Found her extra life. Easy. Already have full life. Alright. Okay, I thought the game crashed for a second.
I told you we'd meet again. I'm gonna enjoy this. What? What are you doing?
I'm giving you a hand, mate.
Let go of me. You're gonna.
Why does he have a proper mouth and I don't?
last we come face to face. So you're the troublemaker I keep hearing about. Well, this is the end of the line for you, you meddling rat.
Okay, where do I go? Is the goal. Zoomerang. It doesn't do anything. Chronorang. Frost rank. Oh, okay, that does lose them for a bit. Aha! We have found the secret. Camera. Thank you. Alright. Ah, I'm inside of it. Tedious at all. Didn't hit it. All right.
Why, you little? I'm gonna make you pay for that. Hey, stop that.
Well, that's one thing down. Now, round two down.
need this.
Sly! What are you doing?
What I should have done years ago. I'm giving him a hand. Mate.
Mate.
After all I did for you?
What? Lied to me? Good luck, Ty.
You traitorous Tasmanian tiger.
You beauty.
You beauty. Okay. Oh. Interesting final bit. I assume this is the final bit. Left or right? Are we Star Fox now?
Use your instincts, Fox.
Father?
Use the boost to get through!
This is a very long tunnel. Loading.
No!
I think that's a GG.
Bonza!
The talismans are back where they belong.
I won't deny that was somewhat of a fun final boss.
All thanks to you, Ty the Tasmanian Tiger.
No problem, mate. I'm just doing my job.
Mom? Dad? Alright, we hope you enjoyed playing Ty the Tasmanian Tiger. Kinda need to go get Suzy from the station. Need to be there in 12 minutes, so just in time. I wanna see if I have 100% or not with that, those picture frames, if I need them or not for 100%, I hope not. That was a bit pretty bad jump, I agree. Can't skip these.
What are you still doing here? The game's over. Go read a book or something.
Good point. So I don't read books, but... Suzy can wait, exactly. cutscene builder is. Overall, a pretty enjoyable game. I mean, a bit too collect-a-thon-y. It's slightly overboard, but still, it's a pretty good game. That's also correct, Moa. Quality assurance, always important. Yeah, the worlds were very empty, like, there was nothing to do once you collected the stuff. Collecting stuff was the only thing there was. Someone was born in 2002. Two guys died. Eh, come on. I've seen enough of this. Oh, why is my thing going again? My timer was going again. Unbelievable. France. Oh, we're in France now. Because we need French folk, French voices as well, right? Germany. Yep, the Germans don't know how to English. Italy, the Italians don't know how to English. What's next? Spanish? Yep. Knew it. Anything else? Greek? So, special thanks. Good. The cost. Oh, the voice actors, okay. Mari the Sulfur Crested Cockatoo. Oh, okay. I see. Clement von Frankenstein is Boss Cass. What? Is that his real name? No way. Brian Bro are the same dude. Animal logic.
Well, go on. Scoot.
This keeps going. Chrome Studios and EA Games. Challenge everything.
Sorry, how dare you? That cost a lot of money.
Wicked!
Dolby Digital double D symbol. No animals were harmed during the making of this game. Is this a preview to Tai 2? So I have, let's see, I have 100%. Okay, that's all I needed to know. Okay, thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time. I don't have those games, Mula. Maybe I'll have to get them sometime. Though I'm probably not gonna, like, play another Thai game anytime soon. So, maybe one day. Alright, see you guys later.